All right, everything should be up and running at this point, so only thing I need to probably do here is adjust the microphone, bring it a little closer to me so you guys can hear me just a little more clearly. All right, so it seems like we're almost ready to go. It looks like everything's in order with OBS, nothing weird, no. Doesn't look like there's too much lag going on. Everything looks to be good so far. Alright, so I am going to have a pretty slow start today to Breath of the Wild. One, because I went ahead and bought that Season Pass DLC to see what's going on with that, see what it does, what it gives me. I heard I could get a Nintendo Switch shirt for Link to wear, which I guess that'll be a little bit interesting. And I recently got my hands on two of the Breath of the Wild amiibos, the Link Archer one and the Link Rider one, which look pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. So I'm kind of interested to see how the amiibo functionality in this game works. Also, it's supposed to, it would just let me go ahead and drop it right on into the Pro Controller, which I'll be using for the gameplay, which the battery life is surprisingly good, because, I mean, if you look up there, either, if that's the battery for the Switch, then yeah, it's always charging because I never take it off the little podium thing. But if this should start running out of battery, fear not. I have the wire pretty close up and I can always just hook it right up and get the ball rolling. So yeah, it's going to be a slow start because I am going to be kind of dumping in all of the amiibos and seeing what I get from them and how that works. Now, I was advised by someone that whatever I do, not to do it next to a lake, not to do it next to a cliff, because the items will literally fall out of the sky. And if that is the case, then I should definitely be careful, because the last thing I want is for these items to just go ahead and just drop into the abyss, miss out on everything. Now, I do have a lot of amiibos, some given to me, some purchased on my own over time, just because I really like Smash Bros, so I have a ton of them here. So I'm going to be trying out quite a few amiibos. I don't know if there's some sort of limitation, but I think you can use amiibos that are not Zelda-related, but I'm not going to do that. I'm only going to use the Zelda-related amiibos, and I'm going to save the very last two that I got, the Archer and Rider, to see what I get. So right now, I'm on top of this tower, so if anything that they told me is true, last thing I want to do is probably do it up here, because if it happens to fall down there, there's nothing but a body of water, and does this tower have a top to it? Maybe it'll hit something at the top and then ragdoll somewhere else. So I think that open field over there would be a great place for us to start. Hopefully I did not forget how to play the game, because that would really suck. Hello there, Kendra305. Let's go ahead and try that over here. Oh, there's a goat. Hello, goat. Go ahead, and this seems like a good spot. I mean, it was a good spot. Question mark. Alright, so let's go ahead and take care of these guys first. I don't want to use that. Oh god, my worst fear has come to fruition. I have forgotten the controls. Okay, that was for the arrow. That's to throw that. I don't want to throw that. I do want to throw this. Huh. Why is there a red spiral up there? Why did I drop that? Why did I drop it? Why did I drop it? Alright, It's always interesting when you forget. There we go. It was the D-pad. Should've known. Let's just take care of these guys real quick. Let's destroy that. And destroy that. Alright, I know you're gonna drop some loot for me. Are you still fighting? Oh, they're still fighting. I thought they died once I got rid of the head. Alright, Mr. Archerman. Alright. Destroy the head. Bring down the head and the body will follow, right? Alright, so I should be... Why? Why can't I get a moment's peace? I just want to try out the amiibo functionality. Hello, CM Freedom. Sorry, it took me a bit to look at the chat. Alright, so let's go ahead and pick up some of this loot. Can't carry any more weapons. What a surprise, let me tell you. Is that a flower I can get? What is this? This really inconspicuous flower. Oh. Oh, it's one of these. I have a very distinct feeling I know what's awaiting for me. Yes, of course it would be. Swim! Swim! All this for little Korok. Of course he would be over there. Look at that. Look at that swan dive. Oh boy. Thank you for taking me across the speeding river, Mr. Korok. Yeah, I found you. Bye-bye. I really am curious as to what these things are going to be. Oh, that's just a bird. And now... it never ends! The dangers of this world. As the choo-choos are trying to kill me. As I'm wearing my non-Link hat and wearing my bandana that makes me climb faster. Alright, so again, I feel like I'm standing way too close to the water. There is a cliff directly above me. This seems like just an overall terrible position. Are those frogs? These are indeed frogs. Yes, they are. Alright, so this seems like an overall terrible position for me to be at. I like that over there. There's nothing above me, nothing around me. Let's mosey on over. Alright, so, did you know that I don't know how amiibo functionality works in here, other than the fact that I know that I activated it with this. Alright, so am I supposed to like, oh, that's how it works. Okay, so use amiibo, touch an amiibo to the NFC point. Alright, so let's try the Super Smash Brothers Link one, which is the Twilight Princess one. So I guess I just put it right up there. Oh hey, it's a Pona. I'm assuming. It looks like a Pona. Really looks like a Pona. Oh, well, this is kind of problematic because I did not expect this. I really didn't. I mean, someone told me I would get a horse and it'd be a familiar horse. But this looks like it's a Pona from Ocarina of Time. Minus, you know, the stuff. Uh-oh, so it looks like Cream is gonna get replaced. This is Epona. Oh, man. Alright, so let's get... Alright, Epona. So, just chill out here. Humor me real quick, Epona. Just chill out here real quick. We are gonna be trying out a... No, what? Oh, whoa, whoa. You know what? Let's find the horse ranch first. Because... I don't want to lose this. I've heard things. People said when I get the horse, I better make sure that I take it to a ranch immediately. Because if not, the horse will go bye-bye. Alright, so here's a peculiar question. So I know there's one all the way up here, Riverside. The question is, can I get my horse over there? Because it looks like there's a river that just runs through all of this, separating everything. So how does one get over there? I'm beginning to regret where I spawned my horse at. Why is there smoke coming from over there? You know what? Now's not the time for adventuring, because if I die and I lose this thing, I am going to be so upset that I may smash that little cartridge with a hammer. So first things first, we are going to find a... interesting rock formation? Question mark? I'm going to try and find where I can register my horse at over here. There's a bridge for me to cross over here, so it's a good place to start. Proxim Bridge. Hey, don't be so rash. What? I'm young, but you're even younger. I'm trying my best out here, but I get the feeling you're going to end up trying even harder in this world. That's the feeling I get when I look at your face, but maybe I'm nuts. Now calm down and climb off that rail, and don't climb down that way. Climb down this way. Okay. Let's stop over here real quick. Man, don't ever do something like that again. Got it? You almost gave me a heart attack. Seriously. I'll stay here and chat with you for a bit if you'd like. What are you doing? Just patrolling. This bridge is an important route. I keep really busy making sure monsters don't nest here by chasing them off the bridge and stuff. Ask me whatever you want. I'm happy to chat with you for a while. What are you doing? Okay, so it says the same thing. Alright, I need directions. Where do you want to go? Kakariko Village, Hyrule Castle, Great Plateau. Great Plateau would definitely bring me closer to what I'm looking for. Why would you possibly need to go to an abandoned place like that? How would you even begin to scale that cliff? Well, in that case, it's over there. There are quite a few monsters about those, so be careful. Ask me whatever you want. Goodbye. See ya. Let's wish each other good luck. Eh? We'll need it. I think it's a reference to, like, the people that, like, stay around bridges and whenever people are about to jump off of them, like, to commit suicide or end their lives. Those people that are, like, kind of around there, just kind of making sure that they do whatever they can to prevent people from doing that. That's a nice little thing, I'm not gonna lie. Kind of gives more personality to, like, the characters that you encounter. What's over here? Why is this stuff shiny? Oh, are these rushrooms? I like how my intention was to wholeheartedly... Oh, it's raining now, so it's gonna make climbing everything that much more difficult. Oh, well, whatever, I got a couple rushrooms, that's always good. Map. I am moving so far away from the Riverside Ranch. But it looks like if I follow this road, I will likely get to the outskirts stable. So I'm gonna go and follow. Am I on the right road? I am on the right road. And the road's gonna just turn right, according to my little mini map. There's another one of these, can you climb up steep stuff? Or not? Stop. Whoa, 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 whoa. What's up here? What's this for? I figured it would be one of these things. So now I know whenever I see those little things and the balloons pop up, I'm supposed to shoot them to get these guys to show up. So that makes 18 of them. I'm wondering how many there are in the world. Where'd it go? Oh my god, I got scared. Don't leave me, Epona. I've heard the horror stories, and I don't want to lose you, because you're supposed to be a fairly decent horse. Not the best horse, but a fairly decent horse. So I think I have to go through here. Yeah, this looks really familiar when it comes to me finding that ranch. Maybe once I get to the ranch, I could do more, look more for more of these things. That's right, little tiny rocks can scare your horse. The tiniest of rocks. Okay, the horse ranch is over here. I can see it on the map already. Excuse me, doggy. I'm on my way to register this fine horse. Oh, wait. Looks like you've caught yourself a new steed. Do you want to register it? Yes! Gotcha. New horse. 444 gentle. Yes. Not a problem. We charge a registration fee to help support our conservation efforts. The fee also gets you a locally made saddle and bridle for your horse. The fee is 20 rupees. Is that okay? It is perfectly fine, sir. Thank you. Okay, please enter a name for your horse. Wait a minute. Isn't this Epona, the horse of legend? I don't even have to name it. Excellent. What are you thinking? You can't rename a horse of legend. Pretty sure that's a there's a law against that. So Epona, is it? Okay. Your registration is complete. Would you like to take your new horse with you? Take the horse. Alright, we'll take Cream into our care. Excellent. Alright, so let's keep trying this amiibo functionality stuff. So I guess I just do that from here on out. That's it. Alright, so let's try Toon Link and see what happens. Right? Am I doing it right? Oh, whoops. I ended up hopping and changed it. Hold on. This is a bit worrying. Alright, so hold it right up here, right? A watchman watches. What?
Hey!
A long time ago, there used to be an arena for combat nearby, but it's fallen to ruin as a home for foul monsters. I suppose you could say it is... It still is an arena for combat, but more the life or death against monsters variety. Say, on an entirely different topic, I've recently begun selling adventuring gear as I travel. Doing work as a watchman certainly fills my soul, but not my pockets. Maybe I'll buy. I'm amazed you're out adventuring in this weather. So, neato. Oh man, your arrows are even more are they more expensive? I think your arrows are cheaper. I will... take some arrows. ₹50 is fine by me. You're an exceptional shopper, or maybe I'm an exceptional seller. Need anything else? Nope, that's about it. Alright, so let's try this again. I do have them in like a little protective case that I get. So maybe that's the deal. Oh, and then I go jumping again. No? Is that not how it works? Yeah, goodbye to Cream for now. Alright, let me try taking the amiibo out of the stand real quick and just... Okay, that's gonna be a little bit annoying. Oh, hey! Fish! Sizzling trout. Oh, it's stealthing trout. Staminoka base. I can kind of guess what they do at this point by the names. Mighty Porgy and Mighty Carp. Lots of fish. Considering it was this link. I got 5 ice arrows. Okay, that's not too bad, I guess. I really hope I don't have to take them all out of these little things, because the whole reason I got is I wouldn't have to like keep touching them and possibly ruin them. Alright, let's try... Zelda! Twilight Princess Zelda from Smash. And I'm jumping, because the case is pushing down on X. Controller's moving around, which does not help. Man, there's got to be an easier way to do this. Can I do this instead? Let's try that. What if I hold it at an angle here? How much closer do you want me to get? And then people keep walking by because I'm trying to do it in the middle of the road. How dare they properly use the road? Wow, I guess I don't have a choice other than to continue to... How did I do it on the first one? This is the more interesting question. There I go, pressing the button again. Alright. It'll just be easier if I go ahead and take them out of these. Little bit annoying. There we go. More junk from the skies. Put you back in here. A little bit annoying, I'm not gonna lie. Big hearty radish. This hearty radish has grown much larger than the average radish. It's rich in analytic compounds that, when cooked into a dish, temporarily increase your maximum hearts. Electric staphylina. This medicinal plant grows abundantly in the Gerudo Desert. Its peculiar fibers conduct electricity, which will increase your electricity resistance when cooked into a dish. Interesting! Alright, so let's go ahead and kick this open and see what's going on in here. Oh boy, opal, my favorite. Alright, let's see. Sorry about that. We need to take care of something. Let's move on to the next amiibo, which looks like it's gonna be Sheik. So should I even bother to try and do it from here? Can I just do it like? Whoops. What the heck? I just do it from here. No. Nope. I don't know how I did it with the first one. This one has little plastic ends that I can pull it from, so... Yeah, no. Whoops. Alright, so let's do this. Lots of veggies. Yum. Lots of cooking materials, what it really is. I can do this once every 24 hours, it looks like. I assume, anyway. Chill shroom! Often found at the base of pine trees in cold climates, these mushrooms are cool to the touch and can be used to cook dishes that allow you to stay cool even in arid regions. Iron shrooms. Sun shroom! Bright red mushroom that grows in hot climates and imbued with the power of heat, they can be used to cook dishes that will allow you to endure the bitter cold. And then Hylian Shroom. Alright, what's in here? Ice arrows! Alright, not too bad. So it's just giving me pretty much whatever item so far. So, alright, let's try Ganon, the Great King of Evil. Lots of barrels. Oh boy, my favorite. I love barrels. Let's put you back in here. Alright, so... Oh, I meant to pick up the rupees around there first, but... Opal! Okay. Alright, so for the sake of convenience, this is go ahead and kablooey apples, arrows, rupees. Oh, the 50 that I paid earlier for the arrows has paid off. Blue rupee. Oh boy, a whole green rupee. Who are you? Oh, did you meet the hero of Hyrule that wielded the legendary sword? Legendary hero? Legendary sword? Oh, come on. You know, the hero who saved Hyrule when the calamity takes hold. He carries the legendary sword on his back like it's no big thing. How cool is that? Hee hee. Legendary sword. Sorry to say that the sword sleeps somewhere in the forest waiting for the hero to awaken. Oh, I wish I could meet him. Hee hee. Bye! The more important things to do, like make it rain treasure chests from the sky. Which ones haven't I done yet? I did all the Smash ones I have. So let's move on to the 20th anniversary Zelda ones. I am not gently tapping the right joystick. I did not say to do that. But if I tap it, that happens. Oh, whoops. I don't even have the right thing equipped right now. A little bot trick again. Kiglum. Oh, hey, I got it to work without removing him. Oh my gosh. Bundle of arrows. Oh, hey. What's in here? A soldier shield. A shield once used by the guards of Hyrule Castle. It's easy to handle, but its core is made of wood, so it can catch fire. Your inventory is full, but that is a way better shield, so that's not even, like, joke, right? We're gonna get rid of one of these. Sorry, spiked Boko Blin or whatever. Oh, that's right. I have to do it through here. Drop. Let's put this one over yonder. That was the 8-bit link, by the way. Alright. Let's go back to the destructive force of a bomb. Whoa. Whoa, Epona. You gotta, like, not sit over here, buddy. You gotta be, like, far, far away from the explosion. But that when all the rubies jump into the air, you can grab them and you don't get injured. I don't know if you can get injured over. The white horse on Safula Hill supposedly has a beautiful, pure white coat without any mottling. It roams by itself from other group of horses. If you end up finding and registering at the stable, I'd really love to see it. Thanks. Oh! I had to show you the horse. I mean, I'm not even sure if it's the horse you were looking for, but it is a white horse, I guess. And another bundle of arrows. Man, how many arrows do I have now? That is a useful amount of arrows, and I hope I don't ever run short on arrows. Alright, so let's go ahead and try the Wind Waker amiibo from the 30th anniversary set and see what we get. Do I have to take it out? You know what would help? If I pull out the slate to do it. The controller itself, because of the analog sticks, is what kind of blocks my ability to do this. And then I jump. he's too far. Come on, NFC reader. Can I just do this? No. No. So, I can either get really lucky with it or not get lucky at all with it. I know it's not meant to be used with this, but it worked fine on the Wii U, so I don't know why they had to take it a step back and make it not work. No, the amiibos work. Sorry, dude. You were just kind of in the way, you know? Not in a good spot and all that jazz. So let's go ahead and put this amiibo back. So I can get it to work, it's just really annoying. So the faster thing to do might just be to go ahead and just pull them out. Volton Fin Trout. So let me guess. When cooked into a dish, offers resistance to electricity. Freshwater lakes. Aerobass. Armored carp! Calcium deposit in the scales of this ancient fish make it as hard as armor. Cooking it will fortify your bones, severely increasing your defense. Armored porgy. Porgy's body is covered in armor hard scales. It's compounded scales. It's just more armor giving fishies. And what's in here? Shock arrows! Alright, so next up we have. That was 30th anniversary Link. Let's use 30th anniversary Wind Waker Zelda. Even when I put it on the actual thing, sometimes it like gets stubborn and it doesn't want to work. It's kind of annoying, I'm not gonna lie. Come on, Nintendo, you had one job. Alright, so lots more veggies, it looks like. Swift's carrot. This carrot is cultivated extensively in Kakariko Village. It strengthens the legs and hips when tipped into a dish, where it helps increase your movement speed. Alright, so Swift's carrots. And what's in here? A knight's shield. But you don't have any more space in your inventory. So. Its design is intended to decrease blind spots without sacrificing too much defense. Okay, and then this one, Guardian Shield. A Soldier Shield. It has higher durability though. Sturdy metal construction makes it quite durable, but its weight requires decent skill to wield. I don't know what I want to get rid of. Man, that stinks! Why is inventory space so tiny in this game? Oh, wait, whoops. Oh, never mind. It's not anything important. Alright, that brings us to the last two. The two Link ones that I got earlier. Let's go ahead and see how this goes. Come on, read it. I'm trying to get this to work. Kikloom. Oh man, they get harder and harder to take out. There we go. There we are. wait, that's right. This one I have to angle it weird in this thing so that he sticks out too far. So I have to twist him a little bit here. Just like that. Should fit fine now. Perfect. And so this was Archer Link. And I have received raw meat, mighty carp, raw bird, sizzling trout, lots of food stuffs, and we get fire arrows. That's not too surprising, right? All things considering. And finally, we have the Horse Rider Link. Alright, so again, gotta pull him out. There we go. Lots of food getting knocked all over the place. Boy, Razor Shroom! This mushroom is known for the natural slice in its cap. Eating it fosters your competitive spirit. Using it when cooking to prepare a dish that will increase your strength. Neat. I got like just basic items pretty much. So I'm guessing nicer stuff comes out later, I guess. Like, I guess it's rare drops. I know that the box on the thing said random things, but also said you could get something really, really neat. So I was like, oh boy. And I didn't get anything super duper neat, but whatever. It is what it is. I did get this. I did get a Pona. I mean, can I really complain? I got Link's literal legendary horse. I should not really be complaining. Wait a minute. Why does this path just stick out this way? And what the heck? Oh, never mind. Oh wait, that's right. Before I leave, that old man wanted to see Cream.
Hey.
I want to take a horse. I want to take Cream. Even though Cream may not be the right horse. You brought the royal family's white horse. Well, I'll be. Grandpa wasn't lying. Son, you just made my life. Staying alive in this godforsaken land may just have been worth it after all. Just to see a horse, really? I've got a surprise for you. My grandpa handed this down to me, and now I'm handing it down to you. I present you the royal family's saddle and birdle, custom fitted for the white royal horse. The shimmering emblem design of this saddle signifies its origin with the Hyrulean royal family. They say Princess Zelda herself once used this saddle for her own beloved horse, the Royal Birdle. This Birdle is well known for being a favorite of the Hyrulean royal family. Its gold ornaments leave an impression, but its true value lies in the solid craftsmanship. The white horse that Princess Zelda rode, the one my grandfather told me about when I was little. The sight of the princess riding atop the white horse was supposed to be a beauty beyond words. There's no doubt about it. This horse is the grandchild of that horse of long ago. So beautiful, so pure. The Royal White Stallion. Complete! So, Cream is an important horse too, it looks like. Does that mean all of the horses get that? I want to take horse. I may have accidentally just given the worst possible name then to... This is Zelda's horse. I don't even know if Zelda's horse had a name. I've never heard of Zelda's horse having a name. And there you go. Thanks for choosing us for all your horse needs. To talk to someone on horseback, just target them first. But you won't be able to talk to anyone, so you're riding too fast, so slow it down. Oh, he just gets like the Triforce one, I guess. Seek out Impa. Definitely don't want to go that way again. That was such a headache. Gone to the pen. I would have gone to a lot of places, actually. Anywho. We're headed out to seek Impa. The hero's legendary horse. Is that the tower over there that gave me a massive headache? But if it is it? This is a different one. It doesn't look too far, so let's go check it out. Wait, that's right, on the Great Plateau somewhere. Guccini plane. I've seen so much that I don't even know where half of anything is anymore. Something is nearby. Meat! Bird meat. I happened to kill something along the way over here too, apparently. Whatever. Oh no, someone's in trouble. These guys again? And there goes my soldier sword. This instead, and also because I don't want to die, let's go ahead and get some food in my belly. We have one of those radishes, so I'd really hate to use it. Can't eat that, buddy. Half a heart. I have some apples. You've got away with a sword, don't you? I'll admit it. I was maybe a little bit over my head. Thanks. Hearty spice meat skewer. Yum. I'll get them next time for sure. Thank Hylia that Mina is safe. Anya was in smart coin treasure hunting in these sports. Oh, it's the same couple again. Is that a weapon? It is a weapon. It's a rusty claymore, but is that rusty claymore better than anything I have? Let's drop this. Oh. One of these, it's like so big. Drop it. I could still use shield with this. That is a big dude. I don't know what the choo-choo jelly will be for later. Oh, hey, it's right here. The Kamyatak Shrine. Let's go ahead and activate this sucker and see what awaits for me in here. Because I'm almost there when it comes to, what's it called? Those orbs I need, so I can get one more heart and I can get a slightly more stamina. I figure the more of that I can get, the better off I'll be. Aim controls. Some items like bows allow you to target by tilting the pad. Remember to be aware of your surroundings when doing this. Yeah, because you could be an idiot and walk right into someone. That would be me. I would likely do that to someone. Which is why I don't take my Wii U tablet anywhere. To you who sets foot in this shrine, I am Kamyatak. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this trial. Trial of power. I can already notice a few things here. For one, I cannot use that. For two, there is water here. I have an idea, but I'm an idiot. Just keep that in mind, everyone. Just keep that in mind. I am a pretty big idiot. Okay, that did not work as I intended. I really don't want to break my equipment, and I know I'm gonna have to beat the snot out of this. Alright, let's try using the cryo stuff, right? Like this. Push it back some. Put one right here directly next to it. Isn't that made out of metal? Can't I link this? That looks like it's made out of- Yup. Never mind. I'm not very bright, ladies and gentlemen. Like I said. Oh, what? How? Oh god, that hurt so much. And it worked. That's the sad part. Ow. I'm an idiot savant. Wait a minute, because I don't trust myself around explosives. Oh my gosh, I am such an idiot. I almost killed myself right there. I'm here thinking it's a lot more complicated than... What? Alright, I am curious about something though. Stop! Is there anything down here? I mean, that's uneven, but I'm guessing... It's not what I'm looking for. There's nothing hidden behind the doors. Where does it fall from? Oh, it just spawns. Gotcha. They're like incomplete down there. Oh no. Why do I find things that want to kill me all of the time? Eat them apples. Eat them mushrooms. Whoa! Oh no! The Spike Vocal Club is... What?! How did I die?! Where did my health go?! Let me watch this part right here. He just slapped me once and I died because I was busy dealing with one other idiot. Oh my gosh. Hey, you know what? As long as you don't make me use my items, then I'm fine, because... Whoops. No. We don't need to do that. What we need to do is grab you, drag you over here, right up there, and let you go. You're gonna open that for me. See, this time I know. This time I know. See, this time. Can I take this with me? Steady as she goes. La, da, 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 da. It's too big for me to drag through here. It's hilarious. You look too... Oops, I clogged it. Let's start the fight with a wonderful explosion of epic proportions. Alright, I beat him. Okay, so... Woohoo! Ancient screws, ancient this, ancient that, guardian sword. Alright, so this is what I'm gonna do, right? See this guardian sword that I have equipped? I'm actually gonna drop it and pick up this one. And do you know why I'm gonna pick up that one? It's a very, very simple concept, really. Oh wait, before everything burns to the ground over here, what's in here? The Edge of Duality, a curious double-edged sword crafted using Sheikah technology. It's originally made for Hyrulean knights unfamiliar with single-edged blades. Your inventory is full, though. Great. But do I really need two guardian swords? Really? Do I drop? I've never seen this before, and it might be useful. Can we get this over here to light a fire? I said fire, maybe? Oh, I get you. I know what you want me to do. It's wood, right? And if it's wood, it'll burn. Shoot an arrow through there. Alright, new plan. Can I pull it down? Oh, I didn't even grab it, whoops. It two arrows that I shot. Hooray. Oh. Same concept, wrong idea, I guess. Unless I can do it in multiple ways, I guess. And like the world's smoothest walls so that you can't climb anything. You can't carry any more melee weapons. Hey, there's a treasure chest there. Anything behind these doors? Nope. The knight's broadsword. But your inventory is full. I hate you so much. I really hope there's a way for me to be able to carry more stuff in the future, like crafting or whatever. Because right now, this sucks. I kind of need this. I kind of need that for mining. Great Thunderblade seems useful. I'm gonna hope that I won't need the Lizzle Folk thing. Because really, I use the swords more than I use anything else. And this is technically stronger than that sword I was using till just now. Alrighty. Oh boy. Wait a minute before I blow those up. Oh my gosh. Okay, new plan. For that sword I dropped, I don't want to mess it up. After all. So let's drop it. Pick this one up and finish that fight with this one. So that I don't actually end up messing up the swords before I need them. What was in there? Nothing of use, I see. I'm curious. Nope, I can't. Alright, so... Ah, take that. Take some preliminary damage. Good condition, so. And I swear I'm probably gonna have to do another fight anyways. Oh, whoops, no, that's not what I wanted to drop. I want to drop my current one. I do want to take one of these, they look really nice. I'm guessing I'm gonna keep going this way to figure out how that works. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hello there, Billy. Is that a bottomless pit, Billy? Billy, that is a bottomless pit! That is a oh, oh no no, oh no. What the heck is that? That does not look inviting.
Usually things that are red are not good for me. Oh my gosh. Here we come, puzzles galore. What's in here? What ancient core? This crystal was made using lost technology. At one point, it was the power source for ancient machines, and it was very valuable to researchers. So I need to create like a the world's greatest mousetrap, I'm assuming. Right? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Oof. Whoosh. Look at me, I'm an idiot controlling the hammer. Oh, wait a minute. Can I affect it with stasis? Oops, I missed. It's like playing piñata! No, what have I done? Oh my gosh, why motion controls? Why have you forsaken me? Oh boy, alright, let's try this again. I can't hit anymore. We come on and slam and walk. Can I get up here? No, I cannot. It doesn't look like I can get up there. Alright, what's on this side? It's that weird locomotive train part that I saw. I set fire to the thing. Let's make a ramp. Woo! Oh wait. There we go. Oh no. All right. Why can't I freeze this now? Yes! Haha! Success is mine! Push this? Am I supposed to push this? Okay, well, I know that this is destructible. Or it can't be destroyed, rather. Oh, there's just a treasure chest. And like, oh, my massive excitement for these things. A silver? Oh man, now I'm definitely excited! Anytime I get money in this game, woo! affect the swift time. And it went nowhere. Bad habit. Oh my gosh. I have that terrible habit. It's the worst. Alright, A up. Left trigger, A. Alright, next, freeze. That. Then come to this. And detonate it. Okay, there's gotta be a much faster way of doing this. I just don't want to waste my nice shiny weapons. Alright. Left trigger, A, up. Left trigger, A, drop. Okay. Freeze. Detonate. Oh my gosh, this is gonna take forever. Alright, I'm gonna sacrifice one of my weapons. This is really annoying. Alright, which one do I want to use? Let's use you. I didn't want to use it though. Thanks, game. Everything breaks. I have to conserve everything. Don't you get it, game? Don't you get it? Any treasure chest around here? Doesn't look like it. What's this? What nonsense is this now? Oh, what the heck? Oh, great. What's in here? Diamond! Okay, that one was worth it. I just hate it when they keep giving me opal and all this other stuff, because I really don't know what the use of that is. Alright, so before I speak to the big cheese himself of this trial, who's was much more creative than any of the other people, I have to say, it really was. Your resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks to the promise of a hero. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you this spirit orb. Symbol of courage given to those who have overcome the challenges of a shrine. May the goddess smile upon you. Ooh, we did it.
So it was not what I was looking for, but can you really complain when... Wait a minute. I see you over there. You crazy whatever the heck things you are. Oh my god, is that another one that's active? Oh, Nelly. Search her corpse. I found the spring. I found amber. Big question. Can I climb up this tower without getting completely melted? Because given the angling of my current predicament, alright, so he is... He scans every once in a while, or does he just scan because he felt like he saw me? Oh, I really don't need you idiots flying up there right now. Oh my god. Alright, alright. Do-do-do. Of course. You flying right towards me? They turned around. Hey, you guys, go away. Come on, come on. Come on, Link. No, 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 no! Why? Why are these things happening? Why are they happening? You slow your roll over there. You go to sleep. This is not going to be a very fun climb. Drop, 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 drop. Take shelter. Take shelter. Take shelter. Okay. Okay, we got this. We got this. Those guys over there, just dig yourself back into the dirt. You leave me alone, you crazy people of murderous intent. Oh god, which one's on me? That one's on me. That one's on me. Okay, so I got two of them that have their sights on me. So let's wait for both Chimmy and Chongo over there to settle down a bit. I should plan out my movement, because we really don't have time to waste. Okay, drop, 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 hide. And then I'm gonna let him calm down. I'm not even sure if I have to let him calm down. Alright, 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 alright. I am almost to the top. Oh, he can see me. Why can he see me? Oh, it's because the other one can see me. So it is possible for me to climb up this. It just requires me to be absolutely careful. And to at least have one of the stamina upgrades, because I don't think I'd be able to climb up this if I did not have at least one of the stamina upgrades. Also, the northern lights over there look incredibly beautiful. Alright. Oh boy. Oh jeez.
Alright, so the next one's to my right. Okay, climb. 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 Okay, we're getting there. Alright, I made it! I made it! I activated another Sheikah Tower, meaning I have a new teleport location. And that's pretty much it, right? Scanning area. Oh, it's giving me a thing. I'm getting a thing. I think it's just map data. Regional map extracted. Am I looking at the one where I got murdered? Yes, I am, which means I'm not going over there. I got absolutely destroyed when I went over there, so I'm gonna pass. However, I'm curious as to what the heck this is. Oh, this is actual Hyrule Castle? Should I stare that way? Is that what I'm looking at? Oh, yep, that's what I'm looking at. Hyrule Castle. I should continue to explore this area, though. I might find just the one more of the things I'm looking for. Alright, so, best question. Where is the opponent? That away. Dun 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 dun. I was really thinking that I was gonna get sniped out of the air. You know what? Let's get these. Because I like to get them for either my own healing or for Epona. Oh, that was not enough to kill him. What a shocker. Think you're going. Yep. You take this bomb and you like it. All this choo-choo jelly. Dun 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 dun, death is awaiting you, run away. Ooh, that was close.
And there goes me. Insta-kill. Horse survives, I die. There was no escape from that scenario. That was really painful. I didn't approach any enemies head on. In fact, I was trying everything in my power to avoid them. The guardians are annoying as heck, evidently. Oh, look, it did happen. Dun 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 dun. What? Again? Seriously? Oh my gosh, there goes that tree. Oh, that means I never picked up the fruit. Oh, hey, I wonder. What the heck? Oh, great! One of those giant monstrosities gets to shoot arrows. I was wondering where these arrows were coming from. Oh my gosh! I didn't get on the horse. Why did?
Ready to handle something for a moment as I return to things trying to murder me.
Huh.
Did not need to run into like 4 choo-choos. And of course, he's not dying. Should be switching to the other bombs, but got a little distracted by something. Did I get all of them? I did get all of them before they rolled down the hill. It's an awful lot of choo-choo jelly. Sound like a bridge thing here, according to the bridge. Bridge. According to the bridge, of course. According to the map. That is a huge whatever the hell that is. What's over there? Only one way to find. I may regret this. And somebody's guarding that. That looks like a weapon. Oh my gosh. But all this for a weapon? Get out of here. It looks like a useful weapon, but... but not worth it. And I took all of that damage from that enemy swing for nothing. Well, I know it could be an amazing weapon, but that's not what I'm searching for right now. Oh. I really don't want to die. I just keep getting wrecked by things. Look, that thing hit me just the one time. Just the one time. It's 3 hearts, man. Oh my gosh, I just did a whoops. Let's go straight up the hill. Straight up the hill. Oh, that was close. Meat. Hopefully I can cook. You have a lot of, I do have a lot of stuff I can cook, to be fair. A lot of food on me right now.
guess I'm gonna keep exploring this way. In case there doesn't seem to be anything in this immediate area. Ow, just crashed on my horse. That is a big natural bridge. What? Really? This is the world's tiniest little plant that stopped me. What? Really? So we have a natural bridge here as well. Oh man. Why are you oh my god, it's because they have it blocked. Run, 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 run. The weather became rainy, of course. As long as it doesn't, like, thunder, we should be fine. Boy, a random rock. Look at that. How inconspicuous. Haha, or yahaha, you found me. I got another Korok seed. Oh, bye bye. Alright, because I'm too afraid to get close to any of this, because I don't want to die.
And I have an idea of how to get up there. The weather's clearing up. I mean, I don't know if that was how I'm supposed to get in here, but that's how I got in here. The Noya Neha Shrine or whatever it said. To you who sets foot in this shrine, I am Noya Neha. In the name of the goddess Ilia, I offer this combat. A minor test of strength. The Lord knows what that means. I'm gonna close the door behind me, and I'm gonna be forced to fight. Oh yeah, minor. I mean... anything like last time, he's finished. I did not expect. I did not expect him to continue to shoot. What the heck?
Ancient screws. I'm gonna take this with me. Ancient battle axe. Weapon used by guardian scouts. Its unique blade was forged using an ancient technology. Although powerful, its unusual shape causes it to break easily. Just a second. Alrighty. Oh yeah, that's right, it was a nice shield, but I can't carry any more things. And you know what? This nice shield's taking some damage, so I think I'm going to go ahead and take this one since it's more fresh, I guess you could say. I think these places only have the one treasure chest. Your triumph over the test of strength subverts a prophecy of ruin. From the ashes of Hyrule, a hero rises. In the name of Goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you this spirit orb. That makes 8 spirit orbs. Meaning I should be able to get 2 more upgrades, I would think. May the goddess smile upon you. Hey, some wood supplies. It would look like something might be hidden up here, so I'm gonna climb up here real quick. Doesn't look like it after all, but you just never know with these games. Just a random ledge they decided to make. Whoa! Is it going to, like, destroy it? Noted. I need to be careful when I blow things up over there. Enduro mushroom. I'm going to be needing you. I don't know what those are. I'm gonna try to catch one. Sunset Firefly. These fireflies glow gently in the dark. When cooked with monster parts, the compound that caused it to glow results in an elixir that will allow you to move more quietly. Let's get those apples. Some of these, because I don't really encounter these very often. What does one do here? No. Nope. I have no idea what I can do here. But I'm going to mark it because this is where one of those silly little guys are. Should stock up on apples because I use them a lot. I wanted to use them for the horse. I end up using them on myself a lot. What the heck? It's the flying one. What? How? What angle was he at that he could hit me?